Hey guys, it's Erin. I'm back with another video reaction, and this is a new one by Rema and Shallipopi, and it's called Benin Boys.
They call me Shallipopi.
Touchdown, Benin Boys, gang, 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 money, agba, money.
Okay guys, first off, I don't think they're speaking English. This Rema is the one that does the calm down. I love that song, obviously. It's like, even though it's played out, but I don't know if they're speaking English. It doesn't sound like it's English, maybe French. Where is this this country? What country is this? I'm assuming it's somewhere in Africa, but maybe Ethiopia, maybe. You guys see the, let me go back. Y'all see, look at that. I got the arrows going down now.
What is your next destination? Should I give you my direction? Touch me, boy, you don't touch food nation. Touch down, be new, boys, gang, gang, gang. Money, agba, money,
regret. Remy, I can't want to shall this appel. Right there. Okay. I've been seeing this all over on people's, like, on IG. I don't know how they do it, but it's an amazing shot, and I want to do a video so bad, real like this for YouTube. It's, I don't know, it's like, I mean, I guess it's a, you know, a selfie stick with a camera, but the way it looks like that is really, really amazing, so I like that. Okay, I'm hearing a little English. I heard opportunity, have you for dinner, but I think it might be mixed with French because there's definitely stuff I'm not hearing.
Say we see opportunity, we know this is so small thing, come on to some bad for my team. Small circle, big money, dirty money, everybody wanna come in. Ah, new Benzo incoming, everybody tell me what time that you coming.
Alright guys, that was Rema and Shallipopi with Benin Boys. First off, I will say that the video production of it was really, really good. Like I said, I want to know what country this was in. My guess is somewhere in Africa. Hi, Odin. Hi. also, like, the fact that they, you know, they were on airplanes and dancing on top of the things, like, they got some permission to do this stuff. So the production of it was really, really good. The dancing, all the different dancing and all the different scenes, the clubs and stuff was really good. And then, like, in the villages was really, really cool. The song itself, it's no Calm Down, but it could grow on me. The more I heard, the more I listened, the more I heard more English, but I do believe that some of that might have been French, but not bad. Like I said, it's not no Calm Down. So, guys, comment, like, subscribe, and I will have more coming. Bye.